The internet is in mourning for one half of the famous Mario Brothers after a new gaming trailer appeared to show Luigi meeting a tragic end. Luigi and his brother Mario burst onto the gaming scene in the early 1980s as two plumbers who team up to save Princess Peach from the evil Bowser. Since then the Mario Brothers have made many appearances in different gaming franchises and still remain as popular as ever. But the inseparable pair seem to have met their match after a Nintendo trailer released on Wednesday morning showed Luigi meeting his end at the hands of a ghostly Grim Reaper. The trailer for the upcoming Nintendo game Smash Bros. Ultimate, the latest in the successful series of crossover fighting games, starts off with a nod to Luigi's Mansion, the quirky game that let players hunt ghosts in a haunted house as Luigi. But Luigi soon comes into the path of a skeletal reaper who slices him with a huge scythe, killing him instantly. Luckily, a famous vampire hunter named Simon Belmont, known to gaming fans as one of the heroes from cult game Castlevania, avenged him and defeated the Reaper. Later, a ghostly Luigi is seen trying to get back into his body, but it's not known if he does. The internet exploded with upset fans taking to social media to mourn for the Italian plumber. The extreme reaction online has prompted Nintendo to tweet Luigi is okay in an attempt to reassure worried fans, suggesting Luigi is okay after all. The trailer has been released to mark the introduction of the two primary heroes of the Castlevania franchise into the Smash Bros. Cast. Super Smash Bros. Ultimate is due for release in December.